Hi, I'm Shigeyami. Please call me S.A. I'm immigration lawyer from Narita Legal Office. This time, I made this video for those who have completed technical intern training number 2 and wish to work again in Japan. Those who have such certificate. Japan has a large shortage of blue-collar workers. The government of Japan plans to accept 500,000 foreign workers by 2025. In that plan, it is important to bring back the technical intern training number 2 graduate to Japan. For this reason, these who have completed technical intern training number 2 are given privilege of being exempt from the proficiency test and the Japanese language test when applying for a specific skills visa. Would you like to take advantage of this benefit and work in Japan again? 5 years of stay in Japan is your chance to change your life. If you have completed technical intern training number 2, please watch this video carefully. Japan has a large shortage of blue-collar workers. So the specific skills system was established in 2019. Those who have completed technical intern training number 2 will be given a visa without the skill test and the Japanese language test. I will get a visa, arrange employment, meet the airport, monitor working condition, and assist in Japanese language education. These costs will be borne by the employer. And you'll work for 5 years under specific skills system. In meantime, please study at Correspondence University or Knight Vocational School. After graduating from university or vocational school, you can change to a white-collar status of residence. Then there will be no limit on the period of stay. Therefore, permanent residence and naturalization will be possible. On the other hand, if you work for 5 years and pass the specified skilled number 2 examination, the upper limit of your period of stay will be removed. This makes it possible to live permanently or naturalize. I think it is possible to utilize Japanese proficiency for business in your home country. For example, getting a job at a Japanese company, become a Japanese teacher, you can start a trade business, etc. Those who have completed technical intern training number 2 are encouraged to come back to Japan using the new specific skills system. I can help you. As mentioned earlier, Japan has a huge shortage of blue-collar workers. In other words, getting job as a blue-collar worker is relatively easy. And depending on your effort, it is not impossible to switch to white-collar workers. Don't miss this chance that it might change your life. Thank you for your watching today. Subscribe and comment is welcome. Bye.